Same as it always was, isn't it? The mind just keeps sending you back again. It's interesting how you can find comfort in any familiar situation, even a familiar nightmare. Wake up. It's time for the real nightmare to begin.
Patient leaving cell block without escort. Security and medical staff proceed to the cell detention area immediately.
Thank you.
is a security checkpoint. An inspection is required to proceed past this area. Please remain calm and await the nearby security staff. This is a standard procedure. Never Lose Hope Hospital. We are taking great care to ensure the comfort and tranquility of our patients. You can find vending machines and television sets in all waiting areas. Please enjoy them as you wait. Devices must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.
When I said that you and I were alone here, what I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Never lose. Princess Hope Hospital does not allow patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff. Untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now. Yes, I am talking about you. Security gate opening. Please stand clear. surgery department. If you require any assistance, please contact a nurse at the nearest nursing station for more information. In this section is prohibited without proper authorization. Please contact the main desk for details and booking arrangements.
Besides, I'm pretty sure he needs us just as much as we need him.
Yes, sir.
the door.
Don't try anything funny. I've got my eye on you.
HQ? Come in, HQ.
What the hell? I'm getting static.
Communications were fine a few minutes ago.
I don't know who you are or why you're here, but there's no time for introductions. We're on a search and destroy mission. Join us and maybe we'll all have a chance of getting out of here in one piece.
Sir, I think I saw something.
All right, ladies. Let's move.
You seem like you know your way around here. Do you mind taking point? Don't worry, we'll cover you.
Jesus. What the hell happened here?
That's what we need to find out.
Surrounding us.
Participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now. information is always very important to us here at Never Lose Hope Hospital. If you have any problems, trouble, or sudden aching pains, contact our nurses at the nearest nursing station, and they will be happy to help you along your way.
Sir, he's waking up.
We thought you were dead for sure. We found you right here.
No idea how you got here before us, but damn, you're fast. Anyway, we should keep moving.
Alpha Squad, this is Chopper. Do you copy?
Holy shit, yes, this is Alpha Squad. We read you loud and clear. We have one MIA, one civilian, aborting mission, requesting EVAC stat.
Roger that, Alpha. Rendezvous with me at the EVAC point ASAP. Chopper out.
All right, girls. We are busting the mission. Let's get the hell out of here.
Now we're talking.
Lead the way.
Johnson on the way, did you? Would it kill them to keep a couple spare light bulbs in this tunnel? Did you say something?
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Thank you.
We need to get through this gate. I'll stay here with him. You two see if you can find a way to open it.
Yes, sir.
Gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Jackpot.
Okay, that should do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better. What is he doing?
Get control of yourself.
You misled us. We're never going to get out of here because of you.
What in the world is he talking about?
Calm down. There is nothing here.
We gotta do something.
We must have been walking around here for years. Why aren't you taking us out yet? Where are you taking us?
Don't you realize that somebody else is making you do this?
Get ready. We might have to react if this turns violent.
You aren't seeing the things that I'm seeing. There's gotta be a reason for that. You're causing it, aren't you?
Drop the gun.
This isn't looking good. Get ready to shoot.
Now to extinguish the fires of hell.
That was close call. Thanks for your help. It's this place. Obviously the target is more powerful than we thought. We need to get out of here before things get any worse. There was nothing else we could do. Zombies! Lots of them!
something beneath the hospital. A pulse, and then it all became clear. We found that same signal in the past, in that old house in the woods up north. We know exactly what we're looking for. Only this time, he's got nowhere to run. My squad and I, we were sent here to track him down. The man responsible for all of this. His name is Dr. Romero. Find that asshole and waste him. Good luck.
Said, I am not a murderer. I have never intentionally killed anyone, and I don't plan on starting tonight. Therefore, I want to give you the chance to decide. In just a moment, this elevator is going to stop on the main level, directly next to the main entrance to the hospital. If you want to spare yourself, just leave me in this hospital alone. If you're bound and determined to find and kill me, though, just keep heading down the elevator. I won't stop you from coming. Just be warned, I will be forced to defend myself.
This area is restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately. It's for your own good.
This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
hell are you doing? The support beams and all that's holding the core up in the air.
I'm not going to let you keep doing that. Time to send you somewhere else. Into your own head. Bon voyage.
objective. I guess I won.